your colleagues doing something to somebody that looks like me or like him or like her or anybody else that is outright gut-wrenching, immoral, and illegal. Stop. That's your job. Because if somebody had the cojones, we wouldn't even be standing here on behalf of a George Floyd. But they joined instead of stopping. Hey, you too. If your family's out here, you may be arresting one of your family members one day. When one of your colleagues decides to get brolic because he's scared of black people, stop
it. Absolutely.
You have the legal and moral authority to do so.
Yeah. Amen.
Pull your gun on him, tase his ass, and handcuff him, put your knee on his neck until he says, hey, Chris, I can't breathe. What do we want?
Justice!